When someone asks AI a question like, what's the best productivity tool for me? Or which design platform has the best collaboration tools? They're not getting a list of links to your content anymore. They're getting a rewritten version of your brand story. And that version may not be the answer you want given. Even if your team has spent years working to rank in search and carefully shaping your brand message, AI might describe you in a way that's generic or misrepresents your brand, or worse, confidently get it wrong or not mention you at all. That's the challenge marketing teams are facing right now. AI engines are rewriting the rules of search and recasting your brand narrative and deciding how much traffic you receive. And that is where AEO comes in. AEO, or Answer Engine Optimization, is about appearing in AI search results. By optimizing your content, tech, and earned presence so that your content is easily discoverable and understandable by the LLMs that power AI search. Unlike traditional search engines that return your own words in a list of links, answer engines like ChatGPT, Google's AI Overviews, Gemini, and Copilot, they're designed to give users the answers directly, often without ever leaving the AI search. Instead of typing keywords and clicking through multiple sites, people are asking fuller questions and expecting a single, clear, trustworthy answer right away. And that's the shift. AEO is about preparing your content so when someone asks a question you care about, you appear in the answer in a positive light. Now you might be wondering, what's the difference between SEO and AEO? They are both about helping people find your business. But AEO is actually pretty close to what good SEO always should have been, where original content that genuinely helps prospects move through the funnel is rewarded. And happily, some of the games that work in SEO today, they're just less effective in AEO. AEO also removes the whole concept of keyword ranking, because the results are paragraphs, and it increases the importance of answering questions, adding structure to help LLMs understand your content, and repeated positive mentions of your brand on other sites that are in plain text, links not needed. AEO is an evolution of SEO, not a revolution. Your SEO team is your AEO team. Your SEO agency is your AEO agency. Don't stop your SEO work, such as cultivating backlinks. Do refocus your energy on the content, technical, authority, and measurement work that will help you appear more often and more accurately in LLM answers. Why does this matter? Because the way people search is changing. And it's changing because AI search is genuinely valuable. ChatGPT reached 100 million users in 2 months, faster than any other product ever. 95% of B2B marketers say that they are going to use generative AI in their buying process. Instead of speaking Google like we all learned how to do with queries that average 4 words, people are now using conversational queries that average 23 words long. And answer engines are built to respond conversationally, often triggering a healthy back and forth. And therefore, the LLMs have more signal about what content is useful. AI search is both threat and opportunity to the two parts of marketing's job, building brands and driving revenue. And it's early days. Not everyone is doing this yet. And that means you can show up more often in LLMs today by going to your website and taking action now compared to those that wait to take action. To leave you with one example about how early days it is, schema metadata is a technical tool to help both search engines and LLMs understand the structure of your content. 73% of Google's top answers use schema, but astonishingly, 88% of sites don't have schema on them. There is real opportunity here. So as you're building, we invite you to focus in 4 areas to take back brand narrative control and drive more traffic. Content, technical, authority, and measurement. That is the future of search, and AEO is how you prepare for it.